Hey everybody, this is Gunman66 here today. This is going to be an informative video, and I hope that you guys watch this and take heed. Now, I know I don't have even anywhere close to the amount of subscribers that Hootie Who has, but every time I watch a Hootie Who video, and he's doing something with these nail gun blanks, I read freaking hundreds of comments. Oh, put them in a pistol and shoot a pellet. Get a 22 caliber pellet, shoot a pellet. Well, you guys, I'm telling you, that does not work. And I'm going to show you what happens when you shoot a 22 caliber pellet in your gun using these nail blanks. There is a reason it says to only use modern ammunition and the proper ammunition in the proper firearm. Now, the first thing I'm going to show you here is this rifle. I have this old rifle, and it's a single shot rifle. And I thought, wow, you know, that'd be really cool. I could shoot a 22 caliber pellet out of this rifle. And I've heard of people doing it, probably a myth. I don't know, my brother said he did it, but I think he lied to me. So I take this gun, I put a pellet up in there, I put one of these little blanks in there, close it, shoot it, and guess what happens? You guys, I'm telling you something here. Let me pull this out. First thing that happens is that little pin, I don't know if you guys can see, that little pin right there, that holds the bullet and ejects it. Well, guess what? That pin is broken. I don't know if you guys can see in there. It broke that pin. And I couldn't get the little case off of that. So that was lots of fun. And this is an old gun. They probably don't even, I don't know if they have pins for them anymore. Who knows? But anyway, I got the gun after I shoot these things with pellets. And I did two of them. One piece hit me like right here and burned the hell out of me. I don't know if it was what it was, but it hit me when I pulled the trigger on this thing. After I shot it, I was trying to put a 22, regular 22 bullet in it. And I'm jamming, I'm hitting. I cannot get the 22 to go up in there. I'm like, what the heck is going on? I can't get a 22 bullet in the barrel. So, I'm like, well, okay, enough with that. We'll use the pistol. So I get my Ruger revolver, which is a sweet, sweet gun. And I wish I wouldn't have used this. I wish I would have used my Heritage Rough Rider, because Heritages are cheap and they're kind of crappy. But I used my Ruger because I had Ruger pellets. So I took the cylinder out. And I put the pellets down in each one of those holes. Then I put one of these on top of it, put it back in, and shot it. Well, that's the end of the video. I come to the house. I'm looking through that cylinder. I'm like, oh my heck, there's all kinds of pieces of lead inside of that, each one of those chambers. There's little pieces of lead in there. So, I get out my gun cleaning kit. Now, mind you, this takes me 2 hours of cleaning my guns after shooting these stupid things. Okay, it's not worth it. It doesn't work. It's not worth it. So, I get out my gun cleaning kit. And I take my rod. I got it all hooked up. Okay, here's part of the rod. And then I have got these right here. Now look at this. That is my 22 brush. And yeah, it's bent. It's a little wobbly because I put it on this, and then I'm pushing it down through the barrel, and guess what? It stops. It won't come through. I cannot get it through. I'm sitting there hitting it. I can't get it through the barrel. This is a 22 brush, a cleaning brush. Okay, so I go get a hammer, and I'm hitting the top of this thing with a hammer to drive it through. And guess what? When I drive it through, let me show you this. Because I saved these because I was a little bit not too happy about it. Okay, there's one. And here's the other one. I don't know if you guys can see that. That is a piece. Can I set it so you guys can see it? That's a piece of the pellet that was up in the barrel of my 22. Okay? That's not good. You imagine if I would have tried to shoot a regular 22 bullet through my pistol, having that stuck up in the barrel. And I had to beat this with a hammer to get it through the barrel. When I get it through the barrel, this lead is wrapped around the brush. So I'm like, that's not cool. Then I do the same thing with this, and I run it through each one of those to get the lead fragments out of my cylinder. So I'm like, okay, that's really wonderful. I get my rifle, same thing. I open up the bolt. I took the bolt out, I guess. Put my cleaning rod down through my rifle. Cannot get it to come through. So I'm taking the hammer again. I'm beating it to get it through. When it finally does come through, because mind you, I could not get a 22 bullet in. I could not force a 22 bullet in there. So what's inside of that? That's still in a perfect circle of lead. You see that? That is wrapped around the end of this thing when I pushed it through. That is why a 22 bullet would not go into my barrel, because it's jammed full of pieces of pellet. Don't use a pellet in a modern 22 firearm. It is not good. It's not supposed to shoot pellets. They're not made to shoot pellets. Yeah, you can shoot these things probably in a revolver. I wouldn't try them in a rifle because, like I said, I broke my firing, my pin, my ejector pin. So that's not fun. And I'm going to tell you one more thing before I go about these little 22 blanks. There was a kid, and he thought he was being really funny, and he was playing Russian roulette with those little 22 blanks. And as many of you probably know, in Russian roulette, you put one bullet in the cylinder of your six gun. Let me get this in here. Okay. And then you have one bullet in there. You spin it. You know, whatever. And then you cock the hammer back. Put it up to your head. Pull the trigger. Boom. Well, this kid, thinking that, oh, I'm going to be fine if it goes off because these are just blanks. Have you been watching Hootie Hoo's video when he shoots an apple with these blanks or a cantaloupe? It puts a big freaking hole in the cantaloupe or the apple. These things are powerful. They're not toys. That kid killed himself. He thought he was safe. It was just a blank. No, he killed himself. These are not toys. They're not playthings. It's not fun. Oh, hey, you know what? Drop the piece of pellet. Let's go put pellets in our guns and shoot them. It's not cool. So use your gun for what it's intended for. Don't be dumb. Hootie Hoo, if you watch this video, you can use any part of it or all of it if you want to. But don't try to shoot pellets out of your gun, because it won't work. It's just going to mess up your gun. It's going to make you have to clean it for 2 hours to get the lead out of it. It's not worth it. Don't do it. Thanks for watching my video. I really appreciate you guys. And I know my subscribers, they will appreciate this. I hope that some of Hootie Hoo subscribers get to see this. And stop commenting about putting a pellet in the gun and checking the velocity and whatever. Because if you watched when I shot the pellets, they don't even come out of the end of the gun. You have to be at point blank range to even put a dent in a water can. It's not worth it. Pellets don't work in these guns. I can't stress that enough, you guys. Seriously. You guys have a great day. I really appreciate every one of you. We'll see you next time.